this is the longest did you know, but first no. Okay. We don't have map idea, so we'll go to the did you know. Because did you know is too long to read. Methuselah, the oldest man recorded in the Bible, died at the age of 969 years old. Wow! What a shock. Elisha, Jack, Pips, and John Meshkas, Philip, born on February 1803 in Huntington, Virginia, USA, are the oldest male twin ever documented. Ellie died on February 1911 at the age of 108, and his brother died on December 10, 1916 at the age of 113. So Methuselah, the oldest man, is the oldest man in the world because he died at the age of 969 years old. So can you believe it? Do re mi fa sol la ti do. So subscribe or like or comment.